Lakers general manager Mitch Kupchak didn't waste any time in NBA free agency this summer, and by that I mean the Lakers were one of the first teams to reach a deal. Of course, nothing's officially official until July 7th when players are allowed to actually sign the paperwork after that July moratorium, but at 12:01 Eastern time, which was the time that teams were allowed to contact free agents, Kupchak reached out to former Cleveland Cavalier center Timofey Mozgov, and things moved quickly. According to Adrian Wojnarowski of The Vertical, the Lakers have agreed to a four-year, $64 million deal with the former champ, who averaged 7.9 points and 5.4 rebounds per game over two seasons with the Cavs. If you're down on Mozgov's numbers in Cleveland, remember, he wasn't given consistent minutes. First season with Cleveland, averaged 25 a game. Last season, 17.4 minutes a game. And Cleveland did give up two picks for him. The good news is that the Lakers are clearly addressing a need at the center position. And if you're questioning the dollar amount, I get it. But with the new CBA and the salary cap, there's going to be a lot of players getting this type of money. It's just really all about what the market dictates right now. As for Mozgov, according to his agent, he says he's excited to be a part of the Lakers' direction and get them back to the playoffs. And of course, there's plenty more moves the Lakers need to make before that happens. All right, Lakers fans, let us know what you think in the comment section below, and we'll keep you updated right here for all your free agency news.